Hello guys, welcome to the Blueprint in Universe YouTube channel. As always, today we have brought a valuable video that is important for you. Before going to the video, I would like to remind you, if my contents are value for you, subscribe my YouTube channel and tap on the bell icon for all notifications. Today, I am going to talk to you about the eagle's best attacks. So, without further ado, let's go to the video. First, let me give you a basic introduction to the eagle. Eagles are powerful birds that own the skies. Not only are they majestic creatures, but they are also expert hunters. They have excellent vision and their wingspan is seriously impressive. So in today's video, we will talk about some of the most interesting facts about eagles. There are over 60 species of eagles. Most eagle species can be found in Asia and Africa, while the bald eagle is native to America. There are different types of eagles such as fish eagles, which are often found in coastal areas, and the bussard eagles, which are small in stature and therefore often mistaken for hawks. Their grip is up to 10 times stronger than humans. You definitely would not want to get fight with an eagle, as your chances don't look so good. While humans have to think to grip, eagles have to think to not grip. They also have a grip 10 times as powerful as ours. So, if they decided that they are gripping onto you, then you will have a hard time bugging them. They can usually lift prey that weighs up to a couple of pounds, but the largest types of eagles can lift prey up to around 5 pounds. They build their nest on the top of the high cliffs. Some of eagles, such as the golden eagle, build their nest on the top of cliffs. They do this so they are away from other predators and also so they are close to a food source. The bald eagle's nest is up to a whopping 13 feet deep and 8.2 wide, and it weighs 1.1 tons. They are a symbol of freedom and peace. This is one of the most interesting facts about eagles we ever found. It believed that to have faith in God is to soar high like an eagle. Eagles are often found of status flags because they represent courage and freedom and have immense strength and skill. An eagle's eyesight is up to 8 times stronger than humans. Right now, I will give you a brief introduction about its hunting ability and what it has for it. They have a hook beak, which is great for hunting. Their heavy beak is super strong, meaning that they can easily tear through flesh and rip their prey apart. The hook shape of their beak means they can easily grip their prey. They are cunning, bold, and intelligent. They are known to dive in front of the sun during attacks, so their prey is blind. They don't let their need for food overrule their tactical thinking and cunning abilities. Eagles typically eat fish, crabs, reptiles, and amphibians. If a prey is in an eagle's sight, then they don't stand much chance. Luckily for the prey, eagles don't eat all that old food often. In fact, they can survive up to 7 weeks without food. They usually eat their prey while it is still alive, although they sometimes kill it and then devour it over a period of days. Most interesting fact is they can turn their head 210 degrees. All birds find shelter during a rain, but eagle avoids rain by flying above the clouds. Problems are common, but the attitudes makes the difference. So guys, this is how the video ends today. If you get some idea from this video, like the video and share with your friends. Stay healthy and free of all diseases. See you soon in next important video.